people think I'm obsessed with this, but I'm okay with it. I am obsessed with it. And I think this is an obsession that doesn't hurt anyone.
It's like literally everything for me. Hi y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Tara Natari. I'm on a run and y'all be eating up these videos, so I'm gonna keep giving them to y'all. So basically today I'm gonna be cleaning out my hygiene room. I'm not in there right now, but it's in there. But it's not that dirty, but I just need to get organized and stuff like that. So I'm just gonna be cleaning out for you guys. I've been getting a couple of direct messages on Instagram about people who want to start their YouTube channel, and I don't wanna like just keep typing it. I might as well just say it here. One thing you really need to focus on with creating your YouTube channel is that it's your own YouTube channel. It's yours, it's personalized, custom to you. You can get inspiration from other people, but you have to make it your own. And that's the only way you're gonna get, you know, you're gonna have fuel to keep going, because it's yours, it's your own. You can't like, okay, you can get a video from her, but you gotta make it your own, boo. You gotta make it your own. And like, people literally can pass you due to the fact that they are on it every day, they are consistent, and they are more driven, or whatever the case, but people literally can pass you due to simple little things. We're young, we can make mistakes right now. There's a lot of things that you can do, like even if it's not even a YouTube channel, if it's something that you want to do, if it keeps coming on your mind, God is giving you a signal to do that thing. Like, even if you're dreaming about it, like, I really be dreaming about some stuff and I'm like, I don't got the guts to do that, but it's in your dreams, so make it come reality. Like, we literally can do anything at this age. If you want to start a business, if you want to start a clothing line, if you want to do simple things, back to the fact, we're young, we can make simple mistakes, make them big, make them small, make them whatever, but whatever it is, you can learn from it. Stay blessed, stay calm during the troubling time, keep praying, saying your Bible, all those good things that make you feel alive, do it. I know some of my friends, we were talking about doing like a Bible study. We're going to get to that, and it's going to be so amazing for us. I really just can't wait. But without further notice or further ado, let's hop right into the video.
Hey guys, unfortunately my intro has been copyrighted, so this will be going to do period.
Okay, so we are back now, and I'm about to just get products around like in my bathroom, because I know there's products in there. So in here I got this Eco, all that stuff for my hair. I'm gonna just take that out. This junk really right. And in my tub I have these products right here, which I'm going to take out because I'm doing product cleanup or whatever. So up here I have these tree hut scrubs. All that stuff can stay in there because that's fine. That can stay in there. Okay, let me show you guys around right now. Those are all the products from the bathroom. And this is all the stuff that I have right here just laying out and around. This ain't even for hygiene, for real. But this is my bed right here. All this other extra stuff that has no, like, it's just no, just so messy. I don't like it. Yeah, please leave. Anyways, my first step is taking out all this stuff and putting it out on the floor. Vitamin D. Please make sure you're taking your vitamin D. For somebody else, but for me personally, it just doesn't work. It's floral oil essence, and when I tell you these two smell alike, I got this from Ulta. It's like a floral scent. I really love floral scents. I'm really in love with it, and I really don't want. I use this to shave. I don't really use this because I don't really use it on my body after I get out the shower. This is my essential oils. I'm gonna give you guys a hygiene routine because I want to try to be sanitary too, for real, because I know my favorite compliments is when people tell me that I smell really good. Like, I like that. I was looking for this. Make it real shiny. I got some black castor oil. If you wanna get out, you have a clear way. Oh wow. This is really good for the winter time. I bought this last year, still have it. It's one that doesn't have any scent. The street hot ones have scent, but they're not bad. I really love them. Perfumes. I got all this on the floor. This is the razors that I use. Fake glasses. Oh my god, this smells so good. This coconut and hibiscus. Hydro Boost cleansing gel. I don't use this anymore. I got my shower caps, shower cap, bathroom haul supply stuff. These, I'm not gonna take everything out of here because this is the stuff that I know that I can use for my glasses and mask. This just really makes me think I really have a problem with it. It's alright. It's okay. What y'all wanted, like, it'd be something else. This is really important. Like, I use Baby Dove or Dove on my downstairs area because that's what works for me. Simply, I don't use Honey Pot or Feminine washes. It's because it's not as harsh and sensitive and baby down there. So, yeah. I have a lot of these. These are from last year and I'm still trying to finish them off. This one's almost gone. And it's just so useful. Like, a little bit of all of it. I'm a proud mom of all of you guys. I love you guys. Look at all of this. I didn't even know it was that bad because literally when my stuff is in here, it doesn't look that bad. And when I tell you, if there's anything I would throw away, I will not throw not a single product out. Okay, so I just made a TikTok, right? And you guys should go follow it. It's Turnatari 5 and it's basically just going to be like all about hygiene and stuff like that because I love it so much. Anyways, okay, so this is how I got thumbnails. Be right back. Right here. Because that's typically what I need first. I don't want to put this first because this is what I use all the time. So these are body. Like they were either a gift or I got them from my mother. But that's another story for the time. I got these body washes. I love it so much. It's really a good winter scent. It smells so good. And this right here, like I said, I'm gonna just use this up. I literally saved up for this. And usually I buy products on the spot, but I saved up for this because this was like $15. And I use it accordingly, a little goes a long way. I usually especially use this after I shave and it just adds so much moisture back into my body. So I really love this and hopefully I keep it. I use this a lot. It smells so good. It smells like really fresh. Like it really just smells really good. So bad. I need you to stop, okay, Nugget? Now go over there and go play. Anyways, I use this every single day for my face. Purity really this every day, and I gotta give y'all a body care routine, something, self-care routine. This Sunday, I'm gonna drop it for y'all. It's gonna be so bad. So I'm using this to shave sometimes, but full time. And this is a travel bar of body of this soft soap. I don't know, there's one of them in here, but I gotta use this or put it back in here, but I love this right here. Anyways, be on the lookout for a full self-care routine slash body care routine. Be on the lookout because, baby, it's coming. Because I got all these products to show and to use. I'm just be doing one every time I get in the shower. Just kidding. I don't know how I'm going to do it, but yeah. Probably just put a bathing suit on and just show top up. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Nugget's being bad. She wants attention so bad. So I have to give her some attention. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Stay blessed. Pray. Say your Bible. All that stuff. KB is out.